Thank you so much, Charlene. We love you.